first pitch to Heisey in there for a ball, and then he hits the next pitch off the bat and into the stands in left field, right over the head of Seth Smith for a home run. Boy, that was a low line drive that just barely cleared the wall, and now it's 6-2 Rockies with a home run by Chris Heisey.
Well, when they talk about before the humidor days doing something different to this ballpark in terms of reconfiguring, one of the issues was the low fence through most